Okay. First thing, we've got to run to our spots on the break. We're not doing that fast enough. The guy's handling the ball. You're stopping and not getting us into our break. Okay? Get us into our break, we can move the ball, and we'll get some easy stuff. The other thing, if your guy is taking the ball, okay, this is your man right here, taking it out. We want you back here. Look at the board. We want you back here.
So they're going low.
They're going
up, and then the guy's coming right back by. You got the back guy, got to get that.
Now, the other thing, we're going to continue the way we play the way we play. We want to make sure that we don't foul on our traps, though.
Right.
That we don't foul on our traps. You have two, you have two, you have two. Who else got two?
That's only us.
Okay.
Who is it?
There's the guards.
You have three.
Okay. So don't go out there hacking, man. Don't go out there hacking. Also, you're doing a good job on the boards. Keep it up. Keep it up. When you're in the shoot, take the ball out and you'll be the fourth guy on the break. Okay? So when they, when he has it in the post, your guy leaves and goes double, just like we practice.
When we trap out front here, that's the trap, we're leaving this guy wide open. That means that the next guy over, you got to take him. You're standing back here. That means that this guy takes this ball, and then we got to have a guy right here. That's it. He shot two threes from here because once we trapped up here, nobody recovered over there. You don't even have to try to steal the ball. Just make them play fast. They'll throw it away. You know what I mean, fellas? We got to play smart out front. Even sometimes in the half court, we can jump track. Teeny weeny. And if he tries to break through, let's get the tips.
Yeah, even in the first, they dribble wild.
They dribble wild. Yeah. That's why we got to rotate everybody.
And if you're the offside guy, you can't jog back. That's what you've been doing. You got to sprint. You got to sprint, son. Backside guys, you got to sprint. Weak, that forces this guy out, and then you can relieve him. See, that's where the pressure comes. Come on, man, they're tired.
They're getting a little frustrated. Three's out there throwing elbows.
Elbows tripping.
Don't respond.
Right.
Because if you get thrown out of this game, you miss the next game. We don't have no time for that. Whatever they do, the ref makes the call, it's done. We're not here to show how tough we are. We don't back down from nobody. But we don't put ourselves in vulnerable situations either.
Don't finger point.
Never see these guys again. What good does it do sticking your chest out or elbowing them in the throat or some dumb? We don't want to do that. We don't want to do that. Come on, man.
Guards, you got to push the ball up the floor and explore. You're walking it up. Come on.
Let's go. Bring it in.
You can put your time, baby. Do something.
Work on three. One, two, three.
Work.
Thank you.
Sports here with my man, Coach Smallwood. How you feeling, big guy?
I'm feeling good, man. Just glad we got through the first round of states and time to go back to practice.
Yeah. What were the keys in your mind, keys to this victory, based off of how you prepare for this victory?
Well, we wanted to take them out of their comfort zone. You know, they're used to playing a little deliberate, and they'll get up and down. They pick their spots. Mm-hmm. But I think we took them out of their comfort zone a little bit tonight.
Gotcha. This game was very touchy-feely, and the halftime speech was don't respond, don't get into the back and forth. How important is it not to respond in a game like this as compared to, like, the regular season?
Well, it's very important because it states, just like it is in the regular season, if you get thrown out and ejected, you miss the following game.
Okay, so has that been a rule?
That's been the way it's been.
Okay,
so
gotcha.
We didn't want our kids to be in that situation.
Gotcha.
So we just tried to reiterate every opportunity we had not to respond and to keep their cool.
Mm-hmm. Looking forward to round two. Is there anything that you may have needed to, you know, think you may need to fine tune or adjust, or, you know, going into round two, or things are kind of rolling, you know, with your thoughts?
Well, we have to play with the same kind of intensity. Guys have got to bring it from the opening tip until the final horn. You know, we just have to play hard, and everybody that hits the floor has got to make a contribution.
Well, you coached an awesome game, Coach. I look forward to seeing you in round two.
All right, thanks.
My man.
Star. Appreciate it.